For your help. I know, but come on, Alex. Think this through. What's your endgame here? All that matters is find Granny. Then maybe I can bring her home. Even the whole universe is. I'm just worried about getting lost up here. I'll figure it out. Look, Alex. You're in space, chasing a mysterious bird. None of this is real! You're dreaming. She's gone. It's time to wake up now. But if we wake up, we'll never see Granny again. I cannot believe what you want her to disappear forever! You're always so selfish! First of all, it's a bird. We don't know that it's her. And second of all, we need to take that step back here. No, you need to take a step back. I'm doing this with or without you. And don't let you hold me back. Granny needs me. Okay. Good luck. Back into this. I just gonna see if this doesn't count. This doesn't count. I just wanna see if there's something here. And the answer is no. Okay, now it's all the count. counter! The counter is not counting. Okay, it's still 27 minutes until the reset. Oh my god, musical notes. And by the way, since we died a lot and we got into the cutscene, that's 20 pumps. Just straightforward. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. And now? Where's the other one? Here. Those are new balloons. They used to creak way more than the used ones. Let's go back for Granny. Screen gets darker because I don't know if it's something about the game or about my monitor. I did wrong. 3, 4, go. go. Pops the belly. Two, three, four, five. Do you know what? 20. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20 pumps to my belly. I seriously don't know how close I am at this moment. I know that we are getting closer. The things that I know so far is that I'm getting way closer to the end of the game, and also that there's one specific moment at the end of the game that is way too long and combines like everything you know, and if you fail that you have to go back all the beginning. That's all the thing I know, but all this part I don't know how to. I literally just skipped that part. What? 7. Let's go. her belly. So ready for belly. How did it at first?
Thank you.
Hi, Similar. It's okay. Real life comes first. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 3. There we go. And I think this is the last one before the actual. I still need to figure out how to actually make that part. You all make me like this huge at this moment. Let me just put the camera in full mode so you can already see it. funny thing is that even with this, I cannot just go and... Maybe it's the mic that is making just everything looks more quiet than usual. So, time to deflate again. Until the third part of this. And somehow my belly's not deflating. There we go. It's funny because I still have stretch marks and stuff. Wait. This is here. There we go. Like, I don't know if you can see, but it has stretch marks. And those are from the balloons. From the balloon itself. Yeah, the next race is tomorrow. Tomorrow, it's the new season of Liga Latina F1. So you can already see it there. It's going to be, I hope, that a cool race. And as I said before, for me the best thing is actually getting into the top 10 so I can get points. And after that, just well, just doing my best. First, don't do DNF. Second, just go as better as I can. And third, I mean, first do my best. Like, if I can get beyond my PB, okay. Second, get over my score. And third is just not DNF. I mean, let's see. Do my best, not DNF, and top 10. That's my three things. And of course, have fun. Guys, I had to go to that room where everyone is just way too alone. So, I'll be back in a second. I'm just dancing too much at this moment. I'll be back in a second! Just wait for me! Okay, people, we are back. We are back to the game. Let me just reconnect everything. We are seriously so close at this moment. We are really close to the end. Let's just do this. 1 more hour. And that's for the follower. So thanks again to, where is my list? Val Tylonheart. Welcome to the streaming. Hope you have a lot of fun. But at this moment, we need to get on this. Okay, let's go, people. Why did that? Why? Oh, there's a... I didn't see it before. Okay. Gimme. Count to avoid flood, count every five. So the chat doesn't get blocked. I need to get that hyper dash working. I need to get that working before. There we go. Why I did that? Why I do that? Okay, I'm just distracting myself. That is... Oh! Now I get it! That is... I think that's funny. Thank you. That's 10. Let's go back. Why don't you hyperdash? Hard game, and I can literally just take in the time. We are 20, yeah. We're at 20 now. I'll count out as 20. 8, 9, 10. Oh, 10. It's hyper dash that is way too tight. That kind of dash when it's like ta-da, like this. That dash is way too precise too. Something I'm missing. There must be something that I'm missing. There must be something that I'm missing here. There. What's that? That's the thing. No, no, no. There's one thing that I was not doing. Go. That's a thing. And there's a save. There's a save. count that as 20. This one, I have to open the vault. With this one, I'm just pumping 20 because, well, belly has to be bigger. Okay? Okay, let's go back. Okay? There's a bird! There! I got you! Finally! Now, where's Granny? Oh no! Are you okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Wait, please don't leave. At least tell me. You're part of Granny, right? If you had to go, then take me with you. Alexa, stop! You cannot go with her! Sana! You cannot force me to keep up on the mountain! And you cannot force me to keep up, Granny! Go away! I'm not forcing you. I'm asking you. I miss Granny too. She meant a lot to both of us. Then why so easy for you to leave her behind? It's not easy. Maybe it pushed us to get over it too quickly. But this is not healthy either. I just want us to survive this. I know she's gone. And this is just a dream. Catch it, this bear won't bring her back. I'm so sorry, Alex. Let's wake up and we'll face this together. No. Not yet! I want to see things right first. What do you mean? The bird. It's dropped here because of me. We need to help it escape before we leave. Granny will not want it to be stuck like this. You're right. Let's do this. But as soon as we're done, we need to wake up. This place is so weird. I want to go home. Okay, so... I think we're finally on the final part, people. I think we're finally on this part. This is the end, people. This is the end. Now I get it. More and I'll just bump. This is how long it's going. But why don't you grab it? That's 20. Final part that comes later, that part I know that is pretty hard. I'm just going to keep playing. And I'm going to end the stream maybe later. But it seems like we need to finish this game now. So it doesn't mean that we need to end this here. Thank you. Oh my god, the fishes! I didn't see that, sorry. Okay, five more and I'll pop again. Out. That was my belly. That was my belly. Sorry. Out. Somehow my belly just popped. Okay, that says goodbye to the intentions of actually doing a belly expansion video. I need to open another bag. Not fair. Let's go back with this. Okay, so only boobs now.
Okay.
big belly actually gives me... what? Now get the pattern. Hi, Nari. Now I get it. I'll inflate that 7 more. It's time to see that also I am deflated. Okay, it's not so complicated. At least less than expected. Now my boobs are equal. Yes. No. Now they are better. Let's continue this. Ways to afford this place. I don't know why my left foot is again. last one. Pop. Step pumps. More. One more. I did that wrong. There we go. 10 pumps. 10 pumps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. People, we're gonna do overtime. I'm gonna play 1 more hour. Have time, people. Are you choking me? Are you choking me? My concentration now.
Wait.
Now I got it! Now I got it!
Pop.
how it is, okay? To play one more hour, okay? This is going to be the final hour of today. I wish, I really wish that we could finally get over this game and complete it. Sorry for all these people who is actually from Europe. For all these people that is had to sleep or has things to do, because this streaming is taking longer than usual. I'm just so hyped to actually getting this part. This is almost the end of the game. Like the actual end of the game. So as I promised, if I was not going to get this at first, I was going to do a marathon until I beat it. And that until I beat it is now. Okay? So people, I'll just... let's just wait a moment. Sleep's overrated anyway. Yeah. For severance as much as you had, promotion. I just got to prepare a tea to actually calm a little myself. Zero latency, signature Montreal. Wait, I'm just saying that there's actually a lot of things going. So, last hour before actually going to sleep. Let's go. In the meanwhile,
we'll be right back.
I didn't grab.
Thank you.
That was so close. That was so close. Just one hyper dash.
We'll be right back.
vedere. this is the world, how the world was created. God exists. Why Alexis Balloons keeps being unequal. Look at him, not being waited. is completed. Okay. And it's like that. It's like that. It's not different. The music's loud. Let me just fix it. There. That should be better.
I am back, semicolon.
Hi, semicolon. Nari, what did I told you about? I haven't told you nothing. That's 40 for you. 10. 20. 30. 40. And let me just fix this one, because I need to make this other one bigger. Is this fine enough for you? Okay. Thanks, Nami. This is actually way bigger than expected. And we're really close. We're really close to actually get the goal. Let's go, people. We're really close to the goal. Sorry. There we go. almost out there. Let's do this. For Granny. This is it, everyone. This is the final one. The final sub-level of Celeste. This is the final screen, people. This is the final screen. And it's big as fuck. This whole thing takes like 2 minutes to actually complete. Now I got it. There's just one difficulty. But remember, this... Oh my... Remember, this is the last level. The last level even if of the DLC. So basically what you're watching here is the hardest level of Celeste. Before, I think there's... Levels. gonna cheat again, and I'm just gonna see the whole playthrough to this. Okay, so this is the last level. Why did I do that? The last screen of the game is the last of the last. Like, there's nothing more here on the game. I'm sorry that we cannot actually, that I cannot actually show you that final part of the game today. But hey, I just need to show you this because this is the only part that I already studied of the gameplay. This is how is the actual level is. So you can see. You have to keep it through all the first part. Then move it again, then bam again, to have another one. And the first parts have chances for saving, here not so much. The way it changes, and you have to still play with it. This also, this fucking part. Then you go totally up, avoiding fishes. Still going up. And you have to release it at the exact point. At the exact moment to do the 2 dashes, 3 dashes, explodes, then go back here, then do that, all the way down to that things, then down again with this, 1, 2, another one, explode, another one, another one, then another one, then another one, and then this, and you have to take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, and this is the final part, and that's the end of the level. That's it. That's how it is. And by the way, all what happens next, I've not seen it. I've just seen this. I swear that I'm trying my best to actually not spoil myself with this level. And remember, we've been through this during weeks and weeks, and the whole level at once takes 35 minutes. Next streaming next week is going to be the end of this. At that time, we're going to just end Celeste. So, people, thanks for watching. I hope you've had a lot of fun with this. A lot of frustration, just as me. I tried my best to actually not to throw my controller and just throw everything away. It's actually cool. I'm not gonna lie, there's moments where I was just like, I got really frustrated with this. Seriously. But hey, it's part of the game that I chose it and everything. So, before I actually go, cramp in my leg. I mean, my foot. Ow! Well, people, before I go, ta-da! Thanks for playing, people. And it's time to deflate, actually. So, it's time for the last desire thing here. No. Bye-bye, balloon boobs. See you the next week. Or maybe when I'm going to prepare another video. And it's funny because this one always goes quicker than the other one, even if they are different balloons. I'm not gonna lie, it was a lot of fun today. We had so much fun, and And well, oh, I need a break. I seriously need a break. I need a tea and all that. So, people, next Saturday, it's going to be the end of this, the whole marathon. Okay? We're going to prepare everything for this. And if at that moment we reach the goal, like this goal, we're going to do the special, the inflation special, okay? I know that this time it was way more frustrating than before, but still. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your donations. Thanks to all the people that already was here. As they always say, it's not the donations, it's not the money, what keeps me here, it's you. Your goodbyes, your likes, your everything. You being active, all that stuff, it's what keeps me alive. It's what keeps me with this energy and everything. Playing and joking around. I'm always honest when I say that you saved my life in some way. Somehow it's more literal than metaphoric, but it's still. Thanks for being here. You're awesome. Never, never, ever forget how awesome you are. Okay? You're all amazing. Thanks for watching. See you next week with another streaming, but with another inflation streaming. Tomorrow I'll be streaming in my racing channel because there will be a race finally. I'll be playing in Liga Latina F1 Tier 3. It's going to be, I hope, a good race in Australia. So yeah, it's maybe it's just that if I put the volume way too high when I just scream and everything, sometimes it just goes like way too high and all that. But it's still, thanks for being here. Thanks for joining, to everyone. Seriously, you're what keep me alive. Thank you. And I love this camera. This camera actually makes me look even better. And thinking that I spend a lot of time with you, I cannot get angry with you. You actually made me like way cool moments. And now you're going to be focusing my feet. Yeah, there's a lot of people being happy with that, okay? Or maybe you're going to just jump there like Pixar. As I said before, there's not going to be inflation in other channels than this one, okay? So, Alexa VR Girl is not going to have inflation, Alexa Chica Gamer is not going to have inflation. I just need to keep that really clear. Please don't go asking for inflation if you're going there. Alexa VR Girl is just for VR, and that's the reason why it's on Twitch. Alexa Chica Gamer, that maybe is going to be translated to Alexa Racing Girl, straightforward, is going to be just for racing, because I'm gonna play semi-competitively and mostly in Spanish. So mostly in some moments, some breaks where I can't actually read the chat, I can speak in English to talk with you and everything, but there's no way that I could actually do that because I need to focus, I need to concentrate a lot, since it's an online race. But yeah, that's the thing. I think that later maybe I'm going to be on your chat playing a role. Thanks, Mickey, for joining us. And as I said, maybe I'll be streaming, but that's the thing. I'm taking too much to actually say goodbye, so people, thank you for being here. And before actually I start talking way too much, I say goodbye. I don't know how to move my head, actually. Bye.